And he told Roxanne to 'Cause he's a scumbag, don't you know? So he's a scumbag, don't you know? I'm sorry, love, I'll have to turn you down. And we must be up to summer. What are the chances? Sure, it's more than likely. I've got a feeling in my stomach. It's hard to wonder what his story might be. What his story might be. Yeah, 'cause they said he changes when the sun goes down. Yeah, they said he changes when the sun goes down. And they said he changes when the sun goes down. Around here. Around here. Chance, I bet he'll rob you if he can. You can see it in his eyes, yeah, that he's got a nasty plan. I hope you're not involved at all. Last night there's two bouncers, and one of them's alright. The other one's a scary, and it's way on the way totalitarian. He's got no time for you, looking or breathing, how he jump on you too. So get out of queue, he makes examples of you, and there's no way you can say. Behind you go through to the bit where you play, and you realise then that he's finally the time to walk back past 10,000 eyes in a line. And you can swap jumpers and make another move. It's still in your brain, you've got something to prove to all the smirky faces and the boys in black. Why can't he be pleasant? Why can't he have a laugh? He's got his hand in your chest, he wants to give you a duck. But secretly I think he wants you all to kick off. He wants all sign everywhere and balls as well. It's just something to talk about, a story to sell, yeah. We'll be right back. It's gone right fast, man, but we've come to bottom at Page and that. Yeah, this is Certain Romance and... Jack Surprise!
Top, but that's what the point is not. The point's that they're in.